Simon, your busy schedule to protect me from those crazy loan sharks. You attacked, Nico!
You shouldn't have borrowed money from them in the first place, Roman. Anyway, I was seeing Michelle. I thought you wanted me to date her.
Not what it means to me getting beat up and sent to hospital. Come and pick me up, cousin, and at least tell me that you got her titties out. Maybe then you'll
return to the wild. Yeah, I think
you're an animal, Roman. Nothing can stop you being horny. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, Roman, got your ass whipped already?
There is the man who chose Cooch before his cousin. I hope she was worthy.
I had a blast. You wouldn't believe how much fun I had. That was the greatest day that I ever been.
How was she, cousin?
She
Tell
was
me
great.
How she was.
She was
I
great.
Wondered about Michelle when I first met her. If she was not a friend of Mallory's, it would be me with the smell of titty on my breath, and you.
Her stamina is incredible.
Firstly, Roman, my breath does not smell of titty. Secondly, I don't think that your loan shark friends could hospitalize me. I can look after myself.
All the more reason why I should have hooked up with Michelle. Everyone would be a winner.
Yes, well. I will not let these men treat you like that again. I'm sorry for letting you down, Roman.
You have arrived.
I wasn't gonna play for it, but I
changed my mind. I apologize again for not being there.
You've made the right choice.
You've done a lot for me since I got here.
The choice between some titties and your safety would have been difficult for me as well. Don't worry, Nico. Call me soon.
I won't. I ain't got to worry about that because you're going to keep calling my ass throughout this whole game.
Let's go bowling.
Hello?
Shit, Nico. Blender has me trapped again. This is all your fault.
Okay, Roman. I'm not going to let something else get in the way this time. Where are you?
Over on the courts, under the L train on Firefly.
Yeah.
Blender, buddy. Okay. You proved your point the first time.
All right. Can I watch? I'm trying to watch me TV.
Damn!
I was trying to watch some TV, bro. I want to watch America's Next Top Hooker, bro. I love the GPS. It's so pleasant. Got a pot on your head, your stupid ass. But it's stupid, man. It's stupid. Get your ass up. It's stupid. Beat your ass. Where you get this pot from? Somebody could have made oatmeal in that.
Listen, Dad and he's a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey, Chef, there he is. Keep on fat boy here and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Now I'm about to whoop your ass. What's up, boy? Oh, okay. Okay. Pop. 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 You kick your ass. Yeah, boy. Oh, all right. What's up, boy? Pop. 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 Yeah. Yeah. What up, boy? Come on. Mm-hmm. What up? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You don't want... Okay. Yeah. 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 Yeah, boy. Okay. All right. Yeah. Yeah.
This beating is for Darden.
Man, fuck Darden. Bop, bop, bop. Some bitch.
You all right, cousin?
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man.
Cousin.
If one more of these gangsters tries to...
Ooh.
Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good.
Yeah, of course.
Get in the fucking car!
Sensitivity was high, bitch. I couldn't see the exit. Well, he took off, didn't he? Michelle came and got her car, huh? Damn.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them. Fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Malik Enterprises, that's who! We're going to the top, Nico! The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Please?
Cousin owes us money!
Shit! Where's my knife? Where my, I got one too, bitch.
Stay the fuck away!
Slicing his ass!
You want to die?
Ha,
you
God.
Shouldn't play with sharp objects, Darden.
I was slicing his ass. Damn. I would have died if I had pulled a knife out. You know what I'm talking about?
Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Get down! These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
Right.
I had too many connections for that. I had to leave.
Goddamn dead.
He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see
you give me a hot dog.
Of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
Some anger, bro.
On the next episode of Hysterical Home Video.
Hysterical Home Video.
On tape.
Easy fare.
Come on. Forget about the fence, sir.
Ugh, Vlad's, shut up.
But he's a serf, and you're a countess. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Roman?
Good question.
Hey, Yokel, your dumb cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What
the fuck?
Get me a fucking coffee! Come on, I'll get you one.
Yeah.
What? You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs.
Try.
Gorgeous.
Try.
This guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
I can see that. Did he walk here from 1985?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me. I mean, I know I'm good looking and everything. But
nah.
Come on.
Not even close.
Hey, Mallory.
You
hey,
and good looking don't belong in the same sentence.
About time.
Vlad, Vladdy boy, what's going on?
Roman. Roman boy. You tell me.
That's aftershave. What is that? Sex pest?
No. It's where is my fucking money?
I had it. I had some of it.
Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that.
Good.
Anyway, Nico dealt with him. Broke Darden's arm, then beat up a couple more. Then we teach them a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what, while you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors.
I think not.
Good.
Why not?
Play to Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it.
Nico,
my
like, bitch.
Will
do it. I could've stayed on both of this.
No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over. Nico,
name
sorry
drop.
To ask, cousin. Can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Whatever.
What was this all about?
Nico came in looking for you, and Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.
Told him to get him a fucking coffee. Hold on, bro. Did I just hear my jam? Minergy, Minergy. Like a motherfucker. Wait, Sylvester be jamming. You fuck what you said.
Thanks for coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Why are you
Masterson
so aggressive?
Street it is, Jermaine.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
Goddamn. He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The
nah, Nathan.
Ladies, man, cruising around the Mediterranean, breaking hearts and making millions.
Oh yeah, that's me. Yeah.
In the yacht for this calf.
Now you said all
that's
that.
Exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got it. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The
okay, well, I'm
is,
Nathan then.
Are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been clean for a long time. Being here in Liberty City is just making them dirtier.
Okay. I gotta pick up some hot parts for my locker. You know?
I ain't got no problem with that. Just don't tell me if you stole this shit from a hospital or a school for sick kids. My conscience is troubled enough already.
They're
only taking away freedoms you don't use anyway.
That door isn't meant to be open.
Ooh.
Wait here while I take a look.
I mean, apart from the occasional joint or fiddling with my tax return or helping my sister move that merchandise she found.
The cops are on to me. Get us out of here.
Ain't just you, bitch. None of your mind. Officials are setting up a new task.
Spit it out, man. Get these cops off our tails.
The blowtorch? Yes, sir.
I don't think they see us. Now, if we can stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good.
I want those hot lesbians. Smithy, give them both some PCP. I want to get fined again, so my show appears to be edgy. Look at them. Love lesbians. Never gets boring.
They're gone. Thank you. So what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know? Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved. There's this asshole called Vlad, who he owes money to as well.
Good luck with that. Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, alright?
Don't really have a choice. Minergy.
Raising money for leprosy. We're gonna do it anyway. We already have some
control.
Clean.
This is not available in pharmacies or drugstores.
Roman, I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico. Thanks. Hey, can't talk. See you soon.
What the fuck you got going on?
Chemicals over the web. Visit like
electric Jamaican heat.
Headed to town. I don't give a fuck if the bridge is busy. You're a cab driver. Hey. Hello, Roman Bellic Enterprises. No, Mr. Bellic is stepped away from his office. Can I take a message? Okay, great. No, I'm not gay. Yes. I'll tell him. Car 7, head to South Slopes. Come on! Where are you, Mohammed? Hello, Roman Bellic's up. Shit. Fucking battery. This is chaos!
Yeah, a Sprunk machine don't even work.
It's a dirty business.
Yeah?
Right.
Like war?
Not exactly.
No, maybe not. When are you going to tell me properly about what happened? I'm not going to judge you.
When you got time.
There, I have time.
Hilarious.
Another time. Can I help?
Okay, yes. Go pick up my friend little Jacob. He's a good man.
Yeah.
Likes to smoke a bit. Look after him. He's on Oneida Avenue in South Slopes. Nico, man, we should talk sometime. I'm a good listener.
Whatever, man.
Mohammed, what the fuck? Oh, Miss Weinstock. No, no, not you. What can I do for you today?
Rome is funny, bro.
Rem de Coco doing the dog.
Nah. Jacob? Jacob, are you good, bro?
Liberty City.
Jacob.
I said Liberty City, Master B Radio, Bobby Connors on your box worldwide. Peace in the dance hall.
Is it the weed, bro?
You understand?
Respect is it the weed?
You would like to be respected. One love, you know what it is. Worldwide, Liberty City, Master B, Bobby Connors. Y'all, big up everybody in the go-go. Yeah, you know what it is. Bah! Master B Radio, that's what the signature is. That's what I said. Plus the two times of Master B Radio. Bobby Condor's on your box.
All right, brother. Forward at Dillon Street in Shatla.
That's where we at. That's where it's gone. That's
the reasonable Robanton.
Let's go, Boro Banton. My brother from a different mother.
Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to the spot where I need you to wait for it. See, you gotta ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down?
Pistola.
You come and help, sight?
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. Yeah, my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. This rascal that I rock is with my bridge and real bad man the other day. I want to make peace, but John know what type of shit they might pull off. Alright, they be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
Any weapon you pick up will go into your weapon inventory. Facts. Bop, 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 bop. I'm about to Kovacs all these fools.
What's this? I know there's only going to be one of you who's coming.
Jacob, Jacob, Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and ting.
Listen and ting.
Shit, Nico, get this blood card.
Someone be in the car.
I don't like that. Whatever. The sensitivity is so high.
Watch yourself, cop on the other one and on the ground. You're dead! Sorry for Magadog. Magadog, turn around, bite you. Come here back at home, bro, cafe.
Big man, ting, bro.
That real case flesh and step on ego. Righteous with that peace.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together, auntie. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. I'm going to link up soon.
Right. Right. Gotta find
thanks
something to complain about.
You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I do. One love. Hey, right, Rasta. And I need for talk. Make we do it.
But then be mad that the swing set glitch is gone. The fuck?
Roman. I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching Clue drive with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin. Yoko, respect you, Roman, cousin. It's Vlad.
Vlad? Name doesn't ring any bells. I'm sorry.
You better start remembering important people, you dumb peasant. Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you
ain't
don't
got nothing
want
to do with
me. Real difficult for him. You are going to come to Comrade Bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
Bull in a china shop.
Ah, fuck you! You're a bunch of pussies and fags!
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting!
Good.
I'm going to be somebody!
Yeah, yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always were an asshole, Mickey!
Hey, watch where you're going.
Hey!
Hey!
I tried to tell you.
Fuck you!
Excuse me. Sorry, but I see you later, okay?
Yeah, I'll look too close,
fetch Roman's cousin.
What's your name again?
Big Mouth Brick.
Very catchy. Sit down.
Cousin...
Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Brick.
You funny guy. I try.
Yes, and this one's. I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey about.
I don't understand.
Take the shit? People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months. And I'm not kind of person who is treated this way.
Old bastard owns a china shop in the Compton Avenue in Dukes. Here you go.
Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
I don't need a bat to teach a lesson.
Damn it. That's loose ends right there. You got me hanging on a string now.
Hey, let me in. You owe Vlad protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He
gets
no
what
money.
Up? Find something to throw. Alright. I was about to throw a bullet through there.
Chill, dog.
Man, I'm just running. Calm down. Give me that brick. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Bop!
Stop it, shit brain! I pay up now. I
yeah,
pay up.
Yeah.
Here's the money.
That's what
I
thought.
And Vlad choke on it.
Sure, whatever.
Here, take your ass back in there. Fix the damn window. Letting the cold air in.
Cut, boy. That's a cut.
Hey, Yoko. You managed to do the job? Get Vlad his money?
He paid up. I had to smash the shop up pretty good, but he paid.
Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back east. He's the biggest crook in the neighborhood. Lucky I don't tell his customers what they're paying for.
That it? Can I go now?
Sure. Get out of my face.
What is that poster with that wig on this dude, bro? What is that? That is nasty. What?
Yo, Nico.
Wagwan,
right, you know, getting by.
Yo, we need your help with something, you know? Will you come on my place at Dillon Street?
Sure. Big facts. I was looking to branch out a bit anyway. I'll see you soon.
Hey, Cole, how you doing?
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
You should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem. You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you'll really need help?
Damn it.
Have to
go, Nico. Concrete jungle. Concrete jungle. That's a banger, too.
Yo. What are you telling me, best, what are you?
It's Nico.
Nico?
Yeah, Nico.
We played hard last night, you know. The show come, yo. That's what I...
What?
These my boys, man.
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Love to see the man, you know. Come to my man, Roman.
Roman?
Yeah.
He's okay.
Yeah.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break. Sure.
Big
I
break.
I promise I'll comfort to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come.
I love it.
Yo, me have a deal for making. Can't forget on a side.
Hell yeah, we riding this joint. You might take this slab, week. Boy.
This herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye carnation. That's all she was.
Paradise.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed.
Hot box.
Keep the gun down in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some Cali off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbor shots in the crew. Bad man known them a long time, but I think them faced it. If this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them doing, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know? Fucks with my brain analytically. Let me think all type of shit. I truly don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumped and run off with the ganja. Keep out of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
Facts. I'm actually glad I'm playing this now. I wasn't going to. This game owns one of my favorite missions anyway.
I got them.
You're real bad man in a Nico. Respect.
Right.
That's the one I'm in a middle spot. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man.
The bank heist.
The fool.
Cracky in the home.
The dead fool.
Who
has no match for I and I. Nothing. Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm going to put some road boy in the ground.
Bro, ain't Packy down the street? The fuck?
Yeah, cool shot, brother Nico. Come on, right.
Oh, it's cute. Oh.
All right, you ready? I want to set this place on fire to blood clot.
No, I want to hit that window, bro. Oh.
We can't get a shot on the boy. Check the window.
Party boy.
You see him up there?
I see him. You risk me.
Wicked. See it. And I get them all.
Yo, I keep. You dead a
coup?
You dead a coup? That shit was hilarious. Anytime, Jacob. Blast off under spaceship. Anytime, Jacob. What are you doing?
Chuck! I'm too late to stop by and I. Bring us back to the cafe.
Get
and
off the weed,
real
bro.
Real bad man gonna be happy with this and thing. January. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
I look out for a bad man like how you look out for a Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest band there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a star. But man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that, etc., etc. It's always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Of course, tell my man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real? I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever.
Batman go hard, too.
But there, thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
I don't know what's wrong with every day. What the fuck? Ooh, they got jerk chicken on the menu, man. I want some of that. Curry goat. Plantain. They be eating good, bro.